display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 GFRIEND revealed a fun idea for what they might do if they win first place on a music show with a new song. See also, watch, twice take second win for, dance the night away, on, Countdown, performances by 17, Mamamoo, and more. The girl group made a comeback on July 19 with their track, Sunny Summer, and they talked about the return in an interview with Star News. Soompi. Display, news. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF Uju described their new track as very summery and said, I hope that our fans will be able to have a fun holiday while listening to this song. The members also talked about working with the producing team Dubal Sidekick on Sunny Summer. So one said, Dubal Sidekick has a lot of hit songs. We also really like Dubal Sidekick's songs, particularly S.I.S.T.A.R. songs. At first when we heard that they wanted to write a song for us, we were so surprised that we reacted like, us with Dubal Sidekick. While we were working on it, they directly asked us about what we wanted. GFRIEND has been promoting steadily since their debut in 2015. Eunji said, we think that we still have a lot to show. The memories we make with our fans while we're promoting are so great that I still don't feel like I'm tired. I watch movies with the members on the TV in our dorm, and when we don't have anything on our schedule, one, eat late night snacks, go shopping, and take some time to recharge. The group was also asked about their goals for this comeback. Time for the Moon Night, received love for a long time, but I still hope that Sunny Summer will beat Time for the Moon Night, said So Won with a laugh. In terms of a first place promise, since it's summer I want to give fans the gift of an ice cream truck. She added, also, after we debuted we right away received rookie awards and bonsangs, and experienced really happy moments. Our hope is that we'll continue to attend award shows in the future as well.